Hey, Techies. It's me, Mr. Clifford. I hope you are well and safe at home. Remember, stay safe, stay strong, and study. And remember, what do I say every morning? Oops. I say, make it a great day. The choice is yours. And you can do that even in these times. So Techies, we hope to see you soon at New Brunswick Health Sciences Technology High School. And you want to know a little secret? These things are good for hiding my stomach because I haven't gone to the gym in over a month. Bye, adios, ciao, shalom, arrivederci.
Greetings from the Jersey Shore, Techies, from me and my faithful dog, Riley.
Riley.
As you can see, I'm hoping for the sun, and I hope you are too. I'd like to share a few positive messages with you, some thoughts.
Hey Techies, Ms. Barnett here. I hope everyone is well and safe. And just wanted to give you guys a few positive things you can do during this time, in addition to completing all your schoolwork from the comfort of your own home in your PJs. You can teach a pet new tricks. Sit, Reese's. Paw. Good boy. Paw, Joey. Okay. Joey was rushing a little bit, but that's fine. He's a little spoiled. You can take this time to work out a little bit. You know, but stay safe and well, and we will be getting out of this soon and together.
Good afternoon, my dear sweet people from HST. I miss you all so much. It's been crazy just sitting around doing nothing for the most part. Well, I'm doing a lot. I'm cooking and cleaning and cooking and cleaning. But at the end of the day, it's nothing like seeing you all every day and greeting you and giving love and receiving it. So be safe. I love you. Hope to see you soon. Okay? Bye-bye.
Hi, HST family. I hope you guys are all doing okay. I know it's a hard time. I spent this morning running. We live out in the wilderness, so I can do that. There's nobody to pass or see or get germs from. And while I was out there, I was thinking about what I could possibly say. And here's what I came up with. You have an unbelievable opportunity here. You have the power to actually make a difference. Your choices matter. What you say to one another, how you support each other, the love you show, it all matters. And that's what's really important. And when we get to the other side of this, you're going to have great stories to write. So be well. Please make good choices. And know that you are truly loved and missed.
Hey everybody, it's Mrs. Green here. Who's my companion? Up, up, come here. These are my dog children. And we just want to say that we hope you're doing well. And that, okay, down. We hope that you're doing well, staying healthy. And I have a little bit of a song for you.
Only rainbows after rain. The sun will always come again. It's a circle. Circling around again, comes around again. I said only rainbows after rain. The sun will always come again, and it's a circle, circle. again comes around, you gotta keep your head up. Oh, you can let your head down. You should let your head down. You can let your head down.
Hello, everybody. Ms. Basinski here, just dropping by to say hello. I hope that you and your families are staying healthy. I hope that you are getting to do fun things at home. I'm sorry for the music in the background. That's my child who just decided that this is the appropriate time for her to do her practice. But anyways, guys, thank you to my students for being responsible and sending your work on time. You're definitely doing great. I think you are awesome. I miss you a whole bunch. Stay healthy, and I hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone. I hope you and your families are safe and well. And for those of you who are going through difficulties, I hope that they don't last long for you. We're in weird time right now, but I know you're doing your best with what you have where you are, and it can be overwhelming. So please try to exercise some self-care, especially for those who are taking care of relatives or still working outside. Stay safe, wash your hands.
Hello, everybody. Hope everybody's home, being safe, staying healthy. Hope your family's good. Remember what I posted last week. Life isn't about waiting for the storm to pass. It's learning how to dance in the rain. So stay safe. My little friend here. Ready? Cool. Go. Faster, faster. Oh, well, he just failed phys ed. Stay safe.
Hello, everyone. I hope all of you are doing well and staying safe. I miss you all, but remember, it's all about making the best of it and staying positive. I know I have been enjoying some family time while my kids back and working from home. And of course, my cup of tea. I wish you all the best. Stay safe.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to say I miss you all so much. I miss being in the classroom with you. I miss saying hi to everyone in the hallways. I know this has been a hard time, and I just want to remind you that you are not alone, and we are all in this together. We are here with you. We love you. We support you. Now, I wanted to tell you a joke about quarantine to lift your spirits, but it's an inside joke. I hope your families are healthy. I can't wait to see you again. See ya.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone. The Aliano family hopes everyone is well and staying safe. We're enjoying ourselves and doing a lot of puzzles. Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Hi, everyone. Hope you're doing well. Say hi, Vivi. Yeah, she says hi. Hope you're finding the time to spend this time with your family and your pets, if you have any. And if not, you can always watch cat videos or dog videos or whatever animal videos you like. Because studies have shown that spending time with animals or even watching animal videos helps improve your mood and makes you less stressed. So to that end, please enjoy this video of Vivi playing with her favorite toy. We miss you, we love you, and we hope to see you soon. We're always here for you, and take care.